Hey guys, what's up? This your boy Shao, and welcome back to another Commentary Sundays. So we'll be playing Conquest on Oasis. I'm going to be running the SV-98 with lightweight and magnum ammo to begin with, and then I switch over to the XM8 Compact with the RPG AT7. This is one of my older gameplays, but it's a good one. Very good one. I like it, so. Top left corner is my kills, top right corner is my deaths. Follow that along, and let's see where we go in this game. But I want you guys to go check out a few channels real quick before we get on to our main subject and the reason why most of you are probably here by the title of this video. But very first channel that I want you guys to go check out is Rick Venom. He's actually starting to put out a series called Social Poning, and it's in like Battlefield Bad Company 2 and I think Call of Duty also, but they're pretty cool like videos, so go check those out. If you like them, give them a subscribe. If you don't like it, then give them some constructive criticism on how to make it better. So I did the commentating for Gamer Station's Battlefield Top 5 Plays of the Week again for week 6. Yeah, week 6 it was. Because I guess Doom couldn't do it, so he had me do it again. Click the annotation in the video if you guys want to go check it out. Be sure to give it a like and a favorite and a comment if you enjoyed it. If you guys have any like Battlefield content or Call of Duty content that you guys would think would be awesome on his channel, then send him a message with the link to the video and tell him check it out, and he might put it up on his channel. You never know. Okay guys, so I guess now on to the topic of the video, which is my 1k subscriber giveaway. And that's going to be whenever I hit 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to give away one item, and it's going to be to one person, and it's going to be dependent on what system you play on. If you play on PS3, I'll get a $20 gift card for the PlayStation Network, so you can spend it and get whatever you want. If it's Xbox, I'll buy a 1600 Microsoft Point gift card, and you can get whatever you want over Xbox Live. If you play on PC, then I can do something like over Steam and gift you a game or games equivalent to the $20, or maybe just give you $20 over PayPal so you can do whatever the fuck you want with it. Also, the Xbox and PS3 like users, I guess, would have an option for the PayPal like option if they wanted, instead of the PSN like network card. And that is awesome. Kill cam right there. Get wrecked by Destruction 2.0. That or the Xbox Live 1600 point card. So you can pick the PayPal option too. You just gotta have a PayPal account. If you don't have a PayPal account, then I guess you can't use that option. And the way that I'm gonna pick the person that's gonna get the prize is, it's not gonna be the whole thing of let's like and favorite this video because this video talks about the 1k like the 1k like giveaway. How I'm gonna give the one lucky person the prize, I guess, is going to be on how much are they active on my channel and giving back to my channel, you know. Do you guys comment on my videos? Do you guys give my videos likes or favorites? You know, I don't want you guys to do that on every video. If you don't like my videos all that much, I totally understand. Give them a dislike and comment on why you don't like it, you know. But don't just, like, give it a dislike because of this or that, you know, and then not ever say anything. I don't like that shit. But so the way for you to win pretty much would be get other people to check out my channel, subscribe to my channel, be active on my channel, so whenever new videos come out or videos that you haven't seen that have been on my channel previously to you subscribing to me, comment on them. If you want to like upload videos of mine onto your channel, that gives you a better chance. And that kid just did a super knife fly at me. That was awesome. That was like some Call of Duty shit right there. But pretty much just get my name out there and also be at active subscriber to my channel. You know, I don't want just a person that's gonna subscribe to my channel because I'm giving this shit away and the only thing they want is the prize. I know there's a lot of you guys that do give me likes and favorites and comments on a lot of my videos, and I thank you guys a lot for that, because I will be eventually trying for a partnership with YouTube, so only way to get that is get more views on my videos, get more likes, and get more comments and favorites. So if you guys start doing that for me, then that means I can put out better content and also give you guys a lot more like giveaway stuff. I haven't ever done a like giveaway on this channel, so this will be my first. And the way that I guess I'll keep tally on like everything would be just, I do like watch over my videos and I do try to comment back to everyone that asks a question or like comments on my videos, because I don't want you guys to think that I'm just one of those people that's like, watch my video, give me a like and favorite, and then fuck you, I'm done with you, do-do-do. You know, they don't ever like answer any of your messages, and that kid's gonna get knifed because he sits in the same fucking spot forever. Watch, here it is right here. So you guys need to be active on my channel for sure. Increases your odds and all that. So that's pretty much it. I will be giving it away once I hit 1k. So once I hit like 1k, it'll probably be within a week after that. I will keep track, of course, of who's being active on my videos, who's giving me shout outs. And if you guys do give my channel like shout outs, or if you do want to like upload videos of mine to your channel to help me get more views and more like advertisement out into like YouTube to get my like name out there, then send me a message and we can do that also. That will help you out immensely. But if this all goes well and you guys are actually interested, then comment below. If not, then I know there will be somebody that will want this, so there's gonna be like somebody that's gonna do this. It's not the same old like giveaway of just like and comment and favorite and subscribe my channel, but you gotta favorite this one video, and then I don't care if you don't ever comment on any of my other videos, because what I want is active subscribers on my channel. I want people who like my videos, because my videos aren't bad, and I have like 888 subscribers, about to hit 900, so 1k is almost here. So if you guys actually think about it, if you put a little bit of like effort into trying to get my channel out there too and help me, then I should be able to hit like 1k in no time, and that prize should be out there. So I don't know, the fucking kid again camping his goddamn VSS. He's gonna get knifed again. 25-8 right now. We're just running around the corner to get sprayed down. 26-9, so yeah, I cannot wait for Battlefield 3, guys. If you guys haven't heard that DICE has already sent the betas to Sony and Microsoft, and they're just waiting on the two companies to check over the program for the betas and all that to make sure that it's not going to make our Xboxes or PlayStations melt down. They said that the PC one is already ready to go, so they're just waiting on Sony and Microsoft. I heard it was like Sony in general that they're like waiting on. Microsoft is already done, and here comes the jumping RPG off the second floor, but I got killsnaked, and then I couldn't aim very well, so killsnaked again. Hoorah. But so the beta should be coming out. It might be coming out earlier than the 27th that was, I guess, announced over the Don't Revive Me Bro podcast last week. And then it's also just been floating around too over like YouTube and the internet everywhere. And I told you that kid was gonna get knifed. Oh look, it's a twofer. It's a twofer. There it is. Fucking bad, kids. You kids wonder why you're losing. Cause you're all camping in a building as a recon. So I'm gonna be looking forward to the Battlefield 3 beta. It's gonna be fucking awesome. I played the alpha trial on PC and it was awesome, but I only had like 3 days to play, so that wasn't even all that much. And I'm definitely going to be capturing and recording and probably making a montage out of the beta if I can get enough clips, which I probably will, of course. So, but yeah, there's a awesome way to dive right before the game ends. Right before the game ends. So, 31-11, guys. It is end of the game. We won it. Being aggressive on the territories most of the game. If you guys did enjoy this commentary, then be sure to drop me a comment and like. And tell me what you guys think of the giveaway, if it's a good thing or not good thing. Because if you guys aren't going to participate, then I'll just keep my $20. It's all good with me. If you guys want this shit, then it's there for you guys to get. I'm almost to 1K, so help me out and we'll be there in no time. But yeah, we shall see you guys next Sunday. You know who I am, and if you don't, I'm It's Gyro, so see you later, guys.